Now first step is to switch on the printer and go on the display panel. Now on the display panel we have to press the setting button, as you can see this button, and it will enter the setup menu. Now go to the device setting, click OK, and here we look for the LAN setting and click OK, and here we look for Wi-Fi direct, that is the wireless direct, click OK, switch wireless direct, click OK, enable wireless direct, make sure it's on yes, yes. Now we need to know the information about this wireless direct, so wireless router info, so click on this button, and here it is the network name, so name will be Canon TR4500 series. We want to know the password, so scroll ahead, security protocol, and click OK. And it will ask, do you want to display the security password? So yes, click OK. Here is the password, so we just have to write down this.